take the Dr. Murph cream pick, and we're going to go interproximal. Get it up in there good and deep, good and deep, good and deep, and then twist. Good and deep again, twist. There comes the tooth out. Up a little bit deeper. There we go. One big old wisdom tooth. Ah, don't drop it.